Most of the earth's been scorched and burned. It looks bleak to survive the genocide.